All right, hey guys, welcome back. This is now episode 2 of I still don't know what I'm gonna call it, because I just finished playing episode 1 like 2 minutes ago and I'm back here just gonna continue playing. Obviously I'll choose a title for the video once the video goes up. We went ahead and finished smelting all of our gold, and now we have a bunch of gold, so we can actually go buy some stuff. So let's go ahead and go around to the, let's go to the vendors and see what they actually sell. So I like eating apples. Apples are good, so we'll go ahead and let's get a couple of apples. You throw out so much experience. I say yeah. That much apples. There we go. Coming to my bar. Okay, cool. Wait, did you just unlock more things? Oh. Oh, now you just became a regular. What are you, a butcher? Yeah, regular butcher. And these guys just sell a bunch of regular things. But yeah. Okay. So I guess this episode we're going to go ahead and try to explore further, because we didn't really get that far yesterday. Jose Manuel? Oh, what do you sell, boy? You sell flint. And you're just his sidekick. None of these guys are the guys that actually like belong in these places. I don't think these guys leave. Ramon. Okay. Owned by a chain, chest plate. Yeah, sure. We'll buy a bow. Let's buy 60 arrows. And then we'll go ahead and buy pants and shoes. Don't think there was a helmet anywhere. Unless he gets really excited. No. So let's go ahead and put on our gear. Oh yeah, we already checked looking at that. Okay. I think we're geared up enough to just at least go out. What did you sell? Ooh, you sold, yeah, seeds. Okay, we need to make a 20 by 20. So we need to make 40. So let's go ahead and just start off with getting 8 seeds. Just to have stuff prepared. Okay, then we go over here. This is the jail. I have to start marking these. I know I said that last episode. Okay. So this guy, okay, he sells coal. We want coal. Because we don't know where we're going to get coal right now. Obviously mining, but let's go ahead and get a bit more iron. I know I could have bought iron to make like iron tools, but other way around. Let's see, I need iron to make, I know I didn't finish my thought there. I just want to get, let's see, let's go ahead and put a crafting table at the bottom of this building, because we come in here quite often. Okay, so let's go ahead and make some sticks. Then let's go ahead and make a shovel to start off with. Shovel. What's another basic tool? Actually, that's it. Okay, then we need an iron. Jesus Christ. Iron bucket. Cool. Okay, iron bucket. Food. Quest log. Actually, that should be here. Okay, and this miscellaneous stuff, we can go ahead and take that into the chest. We're gonna go fill up water into our bucket right now. Let's go ahead and drop off. So actually, let's keep cobble on us. Let's keep our money here. Seeds, let's keep there. Take sugar just in case. The horse gets hungry. Quest log, we'll keep with this. Arrows, we'll keep. Okay. I should probably keep all this on the donkey, but whatever. Okay, I'm also going to take a bed with me. Because I don't want to have to come back to sleep. I just want to throw down my pillow. Oh, yeah, we already bought food. Okay. Where is my donkey? Okay. So which way did we go last time? Did we go this way? Yeah, because that's already rendered. Let's go ahead and go back that way just to go get our water. Because we do need water. You never know if you're going to fall into any lava or any fire. But with water, then that all goes away. And then I think I'm going to follow that path over there. Because that looked like it led to something. Ooh, did I drop the... Crap, I did. We're going to need to make a fence gate. I'm not a fence gate, an actual fence. Oh god, donkey. Okay, there's water. Oh god, this guy was a jumper. Okay. Okay, so let's go ahead and... Oh god. God, I'm nervous. It's nighttime. It's beginning to become nighttime. Oh god, how do you do this? Is it this? Yes. Just to have that on us as well. Let's go ahead and put that down. The bed. And sleep in it before anything decides to creep up on us. Like, let's say a creeper. Okay, cool. Get out of my way. I don't want to hit you. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's go this way. Let's get this off our butt. No, not in there. Let's see. Okay, if we continue going this way, let's go around the mountain. Or should I say right through it? No, I do mean around it, sort of. Don't. I just said don't. Ooh. Okay. Okay, we're hitting the jackpot here. No! Stop stealing my things. Okay. Here. Oh god. How do I feed him anything anymore? Oh well. Okay. So if I remember the book, then it say find the lost gold mine. So this could be the lost gold mine. I don't know. We'll see how much gold is here though. It only looks like a couple pieces. Yeah, I think it's only a couple pieces. Nothing below. Okay. There's a little bit more here. Anything down here? No. No? Okay, I think that's it. That's good. It's a good amount. Ooh. Actually. There's more right there. Ooh. There's a lot more gold. Cool. I'm thoroughly enjoying this because regularly there's really like no use for gold besides like rails. So having an actual use for gold is kind of nice. Okay. Onwards. Can he jump this? Well, not when I do that. Oh god. No, don't just float. I'm so bad at horsing. That should work. Slowly but surely. I don't know who Shirley is. Oh god. Okay, at least I can jump two blocks. Okay, so camp is out that way. I think coordinates are still here, right? Yeah. Okay. So let's just walk around for a little bit. Because I don't know what to look for. Is it literally just that little town? Oh, God. Oh, it's because we're rendering things. No, let's not put that in there. Ooh, structure. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Is this a cutoff map? Because I see a bunch of stuff out in the distance. I just don't think the map has really rendered yet. Let me stop recording and then get back to you. Nope, yeah, I just confirmed. It's actually the end of the map. The edge. Okay, so that's nice to know that there's an edge to all of this. That way we're not, like, pointlessly going in one direction. New pun. Yeah, I guess let's just continue walking further around. That looks mighty suspicious. Nothing. Alright, let's continue going along this way. Ooh, okay, that's what I want. Oak wood. I don't really like spruce too much. So let's go ahead and get some oak wood to bring back home. This is my preferred building block. Yeah, besides working with dark wood. That has recently become my most favorite wood. And with cobblestone. Not cobblestone. Stone brick. Yeah, dark wood with stone brick. They're like my two favorite things. Okay. We'll gather a bit more. 38. I'm wondering if I should just collect all of this off camera. Because I really need a lot of wood. At least I really want a lot of wood. Because we need to build that little house. Ooh, apple dropped. Yay, free food. That's one less gold nugget we gotta worry about. Okay. Hey, a little bit more food. Oh gosh, there's so many. So many apples. Okay. That should be fine. We just got some saplings out of it too. So we should be good. Alright, awesome. Okay. So let's go ahead and continue. More sapling. Okay. Okay, so that's the edge still. Actually, it'd probably be wise to just check in here. Actually, no, it wouldn't. It wouldn't be wise at all. Actually, but then again, it would, because what if there's stuff in there? Okay, we know that there's cows. We see cows. Okay, so we know cows are here for sure. Oh, we know there's a wild donkey. Oh, and a skeleton. Actually, let's fight him. Try to get a little bit of bone meal off of him. Because we need bone meal. Eventually. I'll come back for you, donkey. Free gunpowder, maybe? Free gunpowder? No. No mob drops from either of you. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I have a bow. Okay. So let's continue onward, my donkey friend. Skeleton? You can't hide from me. Here. 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 Yes, gimme. Gimme your goodies. Huh. Here. Huh. Nice. What are you? Oh, an Enderman. You're not gonna do anything to me right now. Cause it's daytime. Look, I get close. Oh. Ah, works like that. Oh! Oh, okay, maybe it doesn't work. I thought they didn't attack you during nighttime. Or during daytime. You see? Yeah. They get away from you. That confused me. I was like, what? I guess it changes when you're on a horse. Or when you're riding some sort of entity. I wonder if there's anything at the top of this hill. Not this one. This is too small. Yeah. Oh, that was a perfect jump. Come on, donkey. I know you can do it. I have faith in you. Come on, donkey. Oh, God. These are limits that even you would never have dreamt of reaching. Oh, my. Okay. Not hitting it. There we go. Maybe there's like something in the very middle. Oh. Definitely not something in the very middle. Okay. Here, I'll give you something to carry. Oh. A sheep! Okay, we definitely need to make a sheep farm. According to the challenge list, we need, what is it, 20? A red barn using red wool. Okay. Found a new town. Oh, God, we're gonna have to find a new town. I know that it means like found, like you know, discover, like making it by yourself. Okay. Do you eat? No, you don't need this. Yeah, this is kind of dangerous. I should not be doing this at nighttime. Okay, let's find a... No. Let's take a quiet area right here, sleep. But don't run away from me. Come back. Okay, good donkey. Okay, I see our town. But is there anything else? Oh yeah, that's the little rock thing that I'd seen earlier. Last episode, I believe. Okay. I'm also gonna guess that we can also go mining in this map. Ooh, okay. What is that? Okay. Ooh. More good. No! I'm sorry! I am so sorry, little one. Okay. There seems to be nothing else. Just 3 gold pieces. Okay. Fine with me. That puts us at 17. Let's go ahead and just put some of the stuff we don't want on him. Actually, but he has our gold now. That's okay. It gives him something to carry. Gives him purpose. Ooh, what is over there? Ooh, does that mean that there's a cave nearby? What are you? Oh, I see what this can be used for. I think we can find our new town on this land. What do you guys think? Right here? What is this? Pot of soul? Oh, that's clay. Oh. Sure, let's collect it. Yeah, we can go ahead and build our plot right here. What can I make out of the clay? I can make red brick. But is brick really western-y? I don't know. Maybe for like a furnace or something. Oh, God. How low can this go? Okay. I'm going to go ahead and collect all of this clay. I'll be back with you guys once I'm actually finished with it. Okay, I finished mining it out. But now I actually want to, like, sort of fill in that area. It looks a little too empty now. I'm wondering if I should just do that right now or later. We'll just go ahead and pick up a couple of pieces and throw it in there just so it doesn't look too deep of a hole. Okay, and we'll stop at like a stack. Okay, that was more than a stack. Okay. Our own terraforming, isn't this beautiful? Because we're gonna need to do it eventually, so, you know, why not do it now? Oh god, that already looks better. Because it's not so deep of a crevice. That looks... Whatever. It looks decent. Okay, and this was like... in relation to the town. Where was this at? Okay, at these rocks we noticed the head. More this way. So that's actually... I'm wondering if we should just start. Just start doing what we gotta be doing. Come over to this little town and start doing some stuff. I think so. Leave this little town behind. Come back whenever we need to trade or something. Because we are going to need to be trading with them. Red wool. Is that this guy in here? Is he going to have... Oh no, that's gonna be the builder, if I remember correctly. Oh, this guy has the dye. Oh, this guy has dye. Where'd my donkey go already? What? Okay. I won't object. Okay, we're gonna want this. We're gonna go ahead and actually take the... What can we take from you? Can't take anything, can we? Okay. Definitely gonna take the saplings with us over there. We'll go ahead and get some of this. We'll take this. That in there. Yeah, I'm gonna make all these into... Yeah, because what am I doing? Make that all into clay. 3, 4. Uh, Yeah. Just to fill up some inventory space. Or to free up some inventory space. Because we are going to need... I'm wondering if I should just... get one... Actually, let's... Gosh, sorry guys. I have to buy some crap. I have to use my monies. Okay, so we need this, we need this. I don't think we need that anymore, but let's go ahead and take it anyway. Definitely need the seeds. Sugar. Sure. Actually, and for good measure, we should probably take this chest too. What can we leave? What can we leave? I can leave. Crafting table. And we'll see if that stuff despawn. We can make more of that. That's a renewable resource right there. And we'll go ahead and put all the clay in there. More clay. Go ahead and put. Oh, we'll just say that for now. And then we're gonna need to sleep soon. Okay. And then let's go ahead and get some red dye. Red dye, there we go. Red. And we... I do want to purchase a lot of building blocks from this dude. Sandstone. Wool. Oh. Ooh, stone brick. He's not making this easy. Okay. So let's go ahead and buy 5 stacks of this. Because I feel like we're going to need a lot of wood. And then what's the other thing that they use? Spruce. It ain't my favorite color, but we're going to need some of that too, at least. Wool. Oh, I really don't want to buy all that wool from him. We'll go ahead and leave that as like a small project, or as a side project. And then you sold me all this stuff that I am not going to need. Guys, I think we're ready to move out. We're ready to start our new life over yonder. Was this the side with the rock? This is not the side of the rock. Yes, it is. It's right there. Ah. Riding into the sunset. Riding into the sunset. Me and my pal. Actually, I might want to take a screenshot of this. This will be my screensaver. My actual... what do you call those things? Thumbnail for my video. So, episode 1. That thumbnail is going to be for episode 2. But they're all going to be... It's going to be the same video. It's going to be the same thing for every single video. I'll go ahead and like do a little trail of torches. I'll do a good circle. Ooh. There is already badness here. Already badness. Okay. I know I'm just running in circles. I'm just trying to light up a good area for me too. Oh god, come on, please, 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 please. Damn it. Okay. Oh god, we might actually die here. We're gonna die here. Nope, nope, nope. Not if I can help it. Maybe we should have slept. Jesus Christ, there's a whole armada of them. We're going back to the city. guys, I wasn't ready to leave yet. The real world is harsh. Oh, God. Okay. Almost back home. Don't blow up, don't blow up, don't blow up, don't throw the terrain into shambles. Okay. Let's go into the hotel really quickly. Run, 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 run. And I picked up the stuff that I didn't mean, that was supposed to despawn. I picked it all up, didn't I? Let's actually kill everything here. Here, 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 here. Cool. Awesome. I don't need that oak fence. What I do need, however, is to kill these zombies. Good, good, good. And now I need to take my donkey back. Take it back. I'm gonna guess it's this way. Yeah, it is. Ooh, cool. Zombie flesh. And I think what we just did is actually just completed one of the quests. I think it said, spend 4 nights in the hotel. And I think that's what that meant. Actually sleeping in there, in that saloon 4 times. Okay, so we need to build ourselves like a rough little house. I'm not sure if I can do that this episode. For now, I think all we'll just finish doing is just set up a little, just a little storage area here, just to put some stuff in. Get rid of stuff in our inventory, and actually we need to get him back here. I don't want you running off, boy. Come this way. Come this way. There you go. Now you're on my lead. Okay. I guess all we can start doing is probably tearing down this. it's pretty ugly. I don't like it here. Okay. So let's go ahead and make some type of planks. Let's build some type of home. Some type of structure. Spruce. But I don't have time for that today. Let's just go ahead and actually probably call it here. So we can just start fresh from the next episode. I don't think I'll do that tonight, though. Actually, I might do it tonight. Who knows? But yeah. So, if you watched up to this point, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next episode. Bye-bye!